Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to make a voice call, and it shows phone is displaying over other apps. If you don't want phone to use this feature, tap to open settings and turn it off. But this notification is only coming during my voice call. So how to disable this notification? So first of all, close all the windows. So very simple method is just open your settings menu and then locate privacy protection and click to open it. So here I try to access special permissions and it shows some subcategories. So just go to display over other apps. And it shows some applications. So here you can locate your display over other app, which means that which app it shows that kind of notification. And here I get this notification from phone app. So I try to locate it and click to open it and simply click to disable this option. So after you done these processes and close all the windows, and one more time I try to make a one voice call because I check it if this trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see it does not shows the display over other apps notification. So finally this trick works for me. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.